I saw a dozen of us blown to fragments by a shell. The Spirit of Liberty ain't got no protection against those things.
I say it's time us greenhorns put old Hun out of his misery.
I got my bayonet fixed, my rifle loaded, and I'm ready to kill every last one of them bastards.
Germans occupy several strongholds within the Argonne Forest. Our priority is to take the Ritz bunker here. Once this position is secured, we must attack and hold the bridge at Hellfire Junction. From here, we launch our attack on their lines and take control of these Abbey ruins. Remember, the Germans have been strengthened.
For me, huh? Give me a ride, pal. Whoa, hold up for me. Got a plan, Sergeant?
Using objective apples.
Alabama! Battle coming at you! Ammo right there!
Thanks a lot.
We have lost objective apples.
They're dominating!
Let's get moving, boys! There! Ammunition! Ammo, get some!
Objective butter.
It is rain.
You're not gonna lose that objective.
That was close, thank you.
Take the ammo!
Thanks, pal.
Ammo, pick it up! Grab that ammunition! Some ammo! Grab it! Need ammo now! Here's some ammo! There's ammo for you! Take that ammo! Ammo for you! Ammunition for you!
Heads up! Grenade out!
Ammo coming at you! Take that ammunition! I need ammo! Time to move! Ammo! Pick it up!
Thank you!
Gonna need some backup, boys! Keep this position in our control! There's ammo for you! That's ammo for you! all quiet, huh? Get some!
We have taken objective butter.
Shame burn you up inside. You fought with the spirit of liberty for democracy, and President Wilson salutes you. God help us.
One can only speculate what might have happened if the German army had successfully defeated the Meuse-Argonne offensive. After 4 years of war, the will of the German people was breaking and its empire collapsing. With American troops still arriving in Europe, an Allied victory would still have been likely. The defeat of Russia in the east allowed Germany to concentrate its forces for one massive assault on the British sectors. The initial hurricane bombardment was heard as far away as London. General Ludendorff then ordered his stormtroopers to attack the enemy trench lines.
Internal bombardment. The noise, the smoke.
The most tremendous cannonade I've ever heard. Swept round us in a white curve of red leaping flame, quite unending in either direction.
It's a whole new type of warfare, boys. Gotta be careful.
They're calling them stormtroopers. Jerry's best. Got orders to leave their trenches and charge right into us.
Come on, concentrate on your bayonet. Imagine it piercing the hearts of the Hun. Every last one of them.
German.
We are losing objective apples.
Bring a grenade!
We have lost objective apples.
Here's some ammo! Got it.
Lost objective butter. We are losing objective apples. Losing objective apples.
Look behind me! Enemy shock trooper!
We have lost objective apples. We have lost the sector.
Over there, enemy shock trooper!
Retreat to the next sector. The enemy has reached the final objective.
Enemy medic, sight! Enemy shock trooper, stay alert!
We are losing objective butter.
Take us out of this!
Defend this position!
Artillery! Get down!
Creeper, one of them!
This fight is not over, not by a long chalk. Let's retreat to Amiens. We'll dig in there and show these blinders what we British are truly made of.
The initial attacks in the Kaiserschlacht campaign successfully broke through the British lines, forcing its armies back towards the city of Amiens. This vital railway junction connecting all Allied troops across France was Germany's true objective.
Let them think they're winning.
Jerry don't know us Brits.
You put our backs to the wall, we'll fight tooth and nail to the death.
This city, Amiens, isn't far from the old Somme battlefield. A field where every yard is soaked in British blood. Men don't forget that.
It's do or die this time. Everybody knows it. The French, the Canadians,
Australians, New Zealanders,
the Indian troops, all of our allies. But for now, we stand alone with our backs to the walls against Jerry's elite.
We are losing objective apples.
go! Now!
We are losing objective butter. We have lost objective butter. Objective apples. We have lost objective apples.
Machine gun! Over there's an enemy shock trooper.
Losing objective apples.
Defend! Defend!
Grab it.
Objective butter.
There's a grenade for him.
We have taken objective apples. We have lost objective apples.
Grenade out! Look lively!
I need a medic!
Grenade out! Watch it!
Objective butter. We have lost the sector. The enemy has reached the final objective.
First aid for you. First aid, take it.
Trooper kit is available near your location. We have lost objective butter.
That's it!
Take that first aid!
Cheers, lad.
Lost objective apples.
Move it, move it.
Yeah.
We have lost Amiel. The Iron Cross rises above the rooftops as the sun sets on Europe as we know it. We must now negotiate peace, but they hold all the cards. Britannia's voice is silent.
With Germany now controlling the vital railway hub of Amiens, the Allied armies in France would have been divided. And if Paris were to fall, the surrender of France would likely follow. In this situation, Britain would have no choice but to seek a truce while they planned their new strategy. This speculative situation would surely impact the outcome of the war.